work out 40% of 20. So, as you know, percentages are out of 100, so you could simply do 40 over 100, and it's of, so it's multiplied by 20. And what you can do is you can cancel it, so you can cancel that, and that, you can divide this by 2, you can divide that by 5, and you should get 40 over 5, which is same as 8. And then, wait.